It's time for BBmove. Hi everyone. Welcome to the first vlog for my channel. I don't normally do this kind of stuff, but I thought, hey, you know, it's summer, I might as well do some video stuff and post a video for you guys. So mainly I want to let you guys know of a few things. I guess you can call it my summer to-do list. If you don't know who I am, my name is Brendan Bernardo. I am a fourth-year student at Simon Fraser University. Let's see, I am majoring in mathematics, and I am minoring in health sciences and molecular biology and biochemistry. So pretty much, I study science. Now, the really cool thing is that this mic is actually a karaoke mic. So let me put a set of headphones on. There we go. Oh, I can hear myself. Sweet. Yeah, this mic here actually controls this one. So let's just change the settings. Ooh, there we go. We have some echo. Yeah. Got a karaoke book here. Why don't we sing something for you guys today? Now it looks as though they're here to see. Okay, enough of that. Let's put the karaoke machine away, or the song away, keep the mic, and yeah, let's go through my list. So it's been a lot of beautiful weather outside this summer, and I hope you guys have had the chance to enjoy the sun. I am still doing summer classes, but I am committed to go outside, have fun, get fit, that kind of thing, because you know, hashtag fitness, hashtag weight loss, hashtag nutrition, hashtag muscles, hashtag gains with a Z. Hashtag muscles with a Z. Hashtag YOLO. So, goal number one. I've been doing a lot of grass grind this summer, and my goal is to get under 40 minutes this summer. Now, I've been doing pretty well. Started the summer, got roughly an hour. I pushed it down all the way to basically 46 and a half minutes. So yeah, just gotta keep up the training regime, and hopefully I'll get under 40 by the end of summer. And I'll let you guys know if I get that. Now, if you've ever seen any of the other videos on my channel, I have done a couple of other things where I played piano blindfolded, memorized and played a song, that kind of thing. Now, I love playing music. I've been playing piano as well as other instruments ever since I was really young, and I've started writing my own compositions and doing that sort of thing. Now, I probably won't be posting my own compositions on my YouTube channel, but I have been working on a cover lately, and I hope to have that ready within the next couple months. So goal number two, write a song cover and video, and hopefully that'll be ready by the end of the summer. So, because I'm Filipino, that probably means I know how to dance. I'm alright. Back in the fall 2014 semester, I ended up taking a couple of dance classes through SFU Rec, and they were really fun classes, so make sure you guys actually take advantage of those classes at SFU. At my Man Boo party in December, I ended up doing a mini dance showcase for family and friends. And yeah, here's a little preview of that. Yeah, it was a lot of fun doing that performance, and I actually really want to get back into it, but I just haven't put on the shoes lately and I haven't been dancing. Now, there's a song that I've been listening to a lot lately, and I really want to do choreo for it. And I've asked a friend to help me out. I hope you know who you are, and I hope that we'll work on that really soon. So goal number three, do a dance video and post it. So it'll probably be the first actual dance video that you'll see me ever post. So that's going to be exciting. Finally, If you guys didn't know, it's actually the 50th anniversary for Simon Fraser University this year. So it's really special. And they're celebrating it by holding a legacy song contest. And so I entered that contest, and I ended up making top 6 for it. So yeah, that's awesome. And I'm going to be looking for your guys' support. You can help me out by liking, sharing, and definitely voting for the video. If you want to find the video, all you need to do is go to your browser right now, and you can type tiny.cc/BBmove. Or if you want, you can just check the description below. Alright, that's all I have for this episode. Thanks so much for watching. Hopefully, I'll reach the 40 minutes for Grouse Grind by the end of the summer, and I'll also get those song and dance videos uploaded. Don't forget to vote for the Legacy Song Contest. And yeah, keep doing those BB moves.